A tragic update in the search for missing University of Missouri student Riley Strain. Police in Nashville say the 22-year-old's body was found in a river about 8 miles from downtown. He was visiting on a fraternity trip and was last spotted on surveillance video 2 weeks ago, stumbling through the streets after he was kicked out of a bar. Investigators are waiting for results of an autopsy, but say they don't suspect foul play.